on any sort of food or other objects, a lot of times this is where they would become lodged and prevent air from flowing into your lungs. And especially in this case,